Okay, so I just had to stop at the dollar store for a dollar store diversion. Halloween stuff, even Christmas stuff. Already, it's the beginning of October. Christmas is coming. But anyway, check out some of the stuff we have at our local dollar store. Maybe you have it out at yours too. Until the next time.
It looks more awesome. But look, getting Christmas stuff in. These are cute little witch hat sticks. I don't know where you'd stick them, but more rats and bats. Oh, these are like clips. And these are butterflies with webs on them. Those are scary. Probably be realistic looking. Tie a string to that and pull it down the hall. Oh, these are like rat skeletons. And I'm not sure on the science of this. Is that actually like what a spider skeleton looks like? More skeletons. I'm always a sucker for stickers. All sorts of stickers. Skeleton. Happy Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Count Dracula. Count Dracula is buried there. Spider web. It's a big spider. Got rats. Ah. More eyeballs. Wall decorations. Signs. I think these glow in the dark. Giant googly eyes. Oh, I can't really see how Google. Giant googly eyes. Chains. School fencing. It's a dollar a piece, though. But it would be cool. Skeleton farm. It's a wicked sign. That sign of the wicked. wicked sign. Plates, napkins. Oh, I don't know if she has that one. I have to get that one. Creep it real. Hopping chickies. I like these party supplies though. Bugs. Ew. Sticky eyeballs. Ooh, balloons with glow sticks in them. And pencils. Pretty spider rings. Lights. Interesting decorations. This is Halloween section at the dollar store. Section at the dollar store. More eyeballs. Trees. Bands. You could put like Mickey ears on that. That'd be cute. I do like how there's not generic, just generic candy. It's a good deal. When I was a kid, I could get it for like $1. And then you always have glue sticks. I think I missed the skulls over there. Oh my god, that looks horrible. Horrifying. I think they started up stepping up their game. Crazy rainbow horns. Oh, that's cute. Unicorn horn glow stick. Headband. To really make a full costume, and they have paint too. Christmas stuff is coming. And they have some fall decorations. Football. Not a huge section, but some cute stuff there. And then you got your flowers. Everybody needs the pickle. Christmas pickle. Jokes. And your stars. And your bells. And your gifts. And your snowman. Oh my gosh, I love that. Snowflakes, tree toppers, ornaments, angel wings, more ornaments. So you can see here that you can find all sorts of stuff at the dollar store. Lots of stuff for crafting and just knickknacks. It's a great place. We like to go pick up everything for the season. Decorating is fun. So if you don't have a chance to make it out to a Dollar Tree near you, at least you can watch the video and see what kind of things that they have. And then you can make your trip and take your dollars with you. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.